Breaking news of a triple shooting involving young teens on Milwaukee's south side. This is a very active scene near 26th and Orchard. Police say a group of boys were playing basketball when they got into an argument with someone who lives in the area. Now, that person left, but then came back a short time later with a gun and shot the 15, 16, and 17-year-olds on the court. All are at the hospital right now, but are expected to live.